seems your entangleitis is getting worse. I've noticed huge fluctuations in your body data.
Hinterland? Anomalies? What is all this? Most importantly, how did she know about my dream? Who is this woman? Whatever it is, it looks toxic. Let's try to find a way to get rid of it first. collapsing.
Are you okay?
Target located. Heading to its location. All hands on deck.
It's close. Yes, it's nearby.
This tunnel leads to the Water Facility Control Center. The Prophet said that I might find N-540 there, but there are a lot of outcasts at the other door. I hope they won't bother me. Guess I'll have to try my luck.
To the Elder. You guys take care of her.
She eliminated that whole squad on her own? Understood. Go now.
old guy is the Elder.
Yes, let's ask him some questions.
Searching. A long time ago, a group of patients exposed issues with the Mechanica virus vaccines. They disappeared into the thin air later on. You can't even find their info on the dark web. Do you think that group and these outcasts are one and the same?
Could be. These people must have lived down here for a long time.
Thank you.
Yes, I don't want to know.
Huh? What a bunch of freaks. Who created you? Oh, now I know why he sent me here. He was right. But before I complete the mission, how about we have some fun?
Anne, that guy looks like trouble.
Why don't you listen?
You, tomboy, don't get cocky.
Run! That Flores kid is a monster! Monster!
Sis.
What? You want to move out?
thoughts, D. Hey, tell me your name. On second thought, don't. We'll meet again. We'll see who's stronger. You remind me of someone. Too bad. They're dead.
The Elder sent you here?
Yes, he sent us to help you. You were lying on the ground when we arrived.
Do you know that silver-haired man?
No, I've never seen an Upper Terran like him. Up ahead, it'll be even more dangerous. The Elder asked me to give you this. He said it would come in handy. We can only go this far. Be careful, Upper Terran. Good luck.
Ask you a question. What do I call you most often?
Why are you asking this all of a sudden?
Just answer me. It's important.
Darling?
Good. That means you are, Anne. You just turned into a completely different person. I had to make sure you're still my Anne. Hey, I swear I'm not making it up.
A different person?
Yes, she looked like you, but super scary.
I don't remember that at all. We'd better leave this dangerous place first.
Oh, okay.
Someone must have kept them. I suppose we could ask the Elder.
Let's visit Mr. Trapdoor first.
Thank you for your help. The mutants are contained for now. Leave the rest to me. Go through the door next to me to continue downwards.
I think they're hiding a lot from us.
Not our business. Let's get out of here.